Hello, my favorite artists. I have a new project for you today. Today, we are going to be making some leaf prints. And for this project, you need a piece of paper. You need some real leaves. Now, if you're like me and you don't have very many trees around your house, and you have a couple of house plants, you can pick a couple from, you know, the house plants. Obviously ask your parents first if it's okay. And you also need some water in a spray bottle, and you need markers. All right, let's go get started. Hey, my friends, we have all of our supplies here. We have our paper that we're going to be printing on. I do have a piece of scrap paper to put under my leaves when I color so I don't get anything on the table. I have my markers and I have my water spray bottle. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do is pick a leaf. I think I'm gonna start with this one. And we have to find out which part is the back of the leaf because that's the part where you're going to want to color. So this is the back of my leaf. The front is kind of smooth. The back, I can see more of the veins. Okay, so I want to color the back of the leaf. And I think I might just start with this teal blue color. And I'm just going to go ahead and color it however I want. I'm going to start with a solid color first. And then I might go into some rainbow. I might go in and make it more of a gradient. So here's the first one. I've colored it. It's kind of shiny. And now I'm gonna go in with my spray bottle and I'm just gonna spray it once, maybe twice, just to make it a little bit more wet so that the color will print on easily. And I think I'm gonna print it right here. So put it face down. So the color is going onto the paper and then you just press it gently with your fingers. Make sure you go over the edges. Like so, and now we reveal. And there's my first print. I like to wipe off the extra on my scrap paper and I can keep going. I think I might use this same one and maybe I'll try more of a gradient. I think maybe I'll start with some yellow. Again, coloring on the part of the leaf where you can see and feel the veins. Maybe go into some green here. And then into, I don't know, purple. Now, it's going to be hard to see the colors before they're printed because of the color of the leaf. Again, spray it with your water and fill up the page with your prints. Press the edges, make sure it's all on there, and voila. And you can keep doing that until you fill up the whole page. Okay, so when you have completed however many leaves you want to print on here, you can take some different colors and you can add some different designs all in the white spaces in the background if you would like. You could do different dots. I think I might go in with two different types of green and do some swirly lines and kind of make it look like some vines growing around the leaves. Take it in, but don't look down. I'm on top of the world. Now product.
I really hope you enjoyed making leaf prints with me today. I love seeing your finished work. Please email me a picture to dmccabe@messinic.org. And until next time, happy creating.